Welcome, Hushgaldinus. This is the sanctuary of Athena. In the 14th century BC, the architect Pythias designed the largest temple in the city for its patron deity, Athena Polias. Initial construction work was supported by Alexander the Great, but it was not completed until the reign of the Emperor Augustus, who is now honored alongside Athena. The Ionic temple had no frieze, but instead dentils above the architrave. The plan includes a pronaos, cella, and a fistum. Have a look for yourself.